horse in. Two of them, come on with them.
Here they come, Alex. End of your nightmare.
Troy Schaefer doing the driving here on that first stage, boys. I think you set up her on that seat, you look out over eight of them. It looks like the length of that grandstand, doesn't it? Here comes a young lady driving eight of these black horses. Four abreast.
In the last class. That's an unusual hitch for one four like that.
I've never seen it like that.
Look at that, squeezing them. Straighten them out. There we go.
These eight horses are put together between Troy Schaefer, Hobby Hill Farm. They're not really using the horses together, but they're doing a pretty nice job. Just reverse them when you get a chance. Troy, go ahead and reverse.
I don't know which one to vote for.
There you go.
They're both doing well. I'm probably going to get points off for that mix up on the turn. So Pink Lady will probably get it.
Thank you.
Particularly if this bunch is not used to working with each other, that can make a huge difference.
You might want to let them know how you feel about this.
Nice job. It's well coordinated. Nobody tripping over each other. We'll
that,
see.
That one didn't go forward. Oh,
yeah. It'll be interesting to see how the four and four do it. I don't know, I think it's kind of a hard call. I think simply because this is an inexperienced team together,
right.
I think Pink Lady will get it.
But
what do you think?
In a competition, it should be experience only.
Ladies and gentlemen, 2011 Eight Horse Hitch. Congratulations, you winner. Exhibitor number 290, Maureen Ganz from Gansville Farm. Second place here in your eight horse hitch. How about a round of applause for Troy Shaffer?
Woo!
For 330. Shaffer, Linda Ewell team. Gotta put them both outfits together. Hobby Hills, Troy Shaffer. Did a nice job. Congratulations, Troy.